off season, and I'm looking forward to getting this year started.
Yeah. lot, and I was definitely expecting to do well, and you know, obviously I came in with intentions to win, and you know, make that splash that I did back in 2012, and you know, that is the last time I have won a race, and you know, it feels good to be back. It really does. You know, be back on the podium and be back on everybody's radar. And,